This program is for mature audiences only. Viewer discretion advised.
So, Pish, what kind of disorders do you have?
Okay, let's see. I have ADD, testicular cancer, prostate cancer, skin cancer, lung cancer, eye cancer, hair cancer, tongue cancer, ADHD, diabetes, depression, scoliosis, hepatitis, Down syndrome, hemophilia, AIDS, overly large penis disorder, Tourette's, lactose intolerance, mental retardation, red stuff in my poo, and I'm horribly afraid of bunnies. Yeah, my mom and my doctor, they make me take, like, this special salt stuff that I smell, and it makes it so much better! I also bleed from my eyes.
Okay, where do you get your freaking drugs at?
I get my freaking what?
Your freaking drug.
What are drugs? I don't know what any of this stuff is. The only stuff I've ever eaten is this brown stuff that tastes like it's... It just makes me feel so calm. And I also, blow on this stick thing that makes smoke come out. And it really calms me too. But it always ends up me waking up naked for some reason.
Okay, seriously, live in your world for just one day. Give me nightmares for the rest of
my life. Next question, please.
What do you have to say to America?
America, drink your cheese. Canned cheese is the one thing that is helping cancer patients.
That is the true words of belief.
Indeed it is. Oh yes. Also, the peanut butter goes in the hole. Boston Patriots rule!
No!
Would you like to be in an abridged series?
What kind of abridged series?
I don't know. I'll come up with an idea and yeah.
Sorry, it can only have an Asian guy that wants to be gay, but he doesn't sure yet because he's still experimenting. And then he finds the love of his life that turns out to be a dog man person that turns into a dog at night. And then he wakes up with a dog, but so basically it's a gay dog.
There is some kind of Asian that falls in love with some girl.
Oh yes, also, there is a girl that is in love with him. But, you see, the girl knows that she doesn't return it, so she decides to have an alleged affair with a pencil.
Yeah, sure.
His power is unequaled. His battles are legendary. His return is near.
But, Pish, when will you go? Forever not the little boy needs me, little Jimmy. But don't worry, you've got your family. And I won't ever forget you. Now goodbye.
That was the best movie ever. Now where's my popcorn?